What is it that people say about me?
People can be very cruel.
But I'm not here to harm them. I only want to learn. They all walk in sunlight. I deserve a turn. I want to know my neighbors. I'm not some garden gnome. Why can't I make this world my home? It's torture to sit here idly while I'm being slandered in public. I can only imagine what they're saying.
We're not saying that you can't go out sometime, just not.
Something was troubling me recently. Watching the world from this table. Reading and dreaming and generally growing more. But today, I looked up just in time to see this medical program on cable. Astonished, I ran to the mirror and there behold. Look, here I've got a navel. It means I'm someone's child. The doctor must have tied it while my mother smiled. Which means I may be human, complete with family tree. And if you'd let me go and see.